She has to be inside. This is it.
It's her. Always been her. At the...
Oh, God. What has she done to them? Bravo, team. The missing soldiers. They're here. No, I need that last antidote. This is the last of it.
When you are dead, you too shall serve. Taro et anago.
Come on!
Keep her away from the road.
Go!
Sakura from cutting the...
No! Laura! Laura, can you hear me?
Bit busy at the moment.
Grandpa's awake. He says it's her, Laura. The witch is my grandmother. She's alive. Please, you can't. Maybe we can get through to her. We have to try.
I'll do what I can, but we have to end this, Nadia. more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Little T. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything. Give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I shut off the last of the boilers inside. You should be able to explore without, you know, going mad. I'm gonna look around a little longer. Maybe I got some of the things to bring back to the boilers. Thank you, Laura. We'll see you soon.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Serafima wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance, now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.